Hi everyone, Sanjeev here. Today I want to talk about why investing in regional centers could be a good strategy. I hear a lot of people say, oh, I don't have a lot of money, or that's why I'm not ready to invest right now. And you know what? You might be looking at Sydney, Melbourne or Brisbane market where you might not be able to enter in the market. But there are really good regional towns where you can start investing and still make a lot of good money actually. So other things people say, oh, maybe in regional I might not get the good growth and good capital and kind of people living. No, in fact we have seen where regional towns we have got really good growth compared to the major cities also. Plus you are investing lower number, means you have less risk, because sometimes people don't love big numbers also, right? And and the third point is that, especially if you have a few big numbers, right, like, or then you can definitely go to the regional and just keep investing in suburbs where you see the major infrastructure, good employment hubs, they are really good business, and just invest it safe. Plus you can buy cheap and apply creative strategies also, like renovation, subdivision, and makes you a lot of money. So hope this is helpful. So yeah, if you're thinking you don't have a lot of money, definitely go regional and keep investing.